Using passive power frequencies. In passive mode, the transmitter is not used. Instead, the receiver is used to search for 50 or 60 Hz signals, like those produced by energized cables carrying the AC power. Let me demonstrate. In passive mode, it's not possible to distinguish between conductors. The signal could be coming from any grounded conductor, such as buried pipe or rebar, that the nearby power cable has induced the 60 Hz signal onto.